गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर फ्रॉम ऑनर्स किंडरगार्टन एंड सेकेंडरी स्कूल लाहौर, क्लास नर्सरी, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स, वीडियो लेक्चर नंबर 3, टॉपिक्स आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ कलर्स एंड शेप्स, काउंट सर्कल एंड राइट, काउंट एंड राइट, राइटिंग ऑफ नंबर्स फ्रॉम 21 to 30. इन दिस वीडियो यू विल लर्न to explore different shapes, to count the objects, to write counting from 21 to 30. Take out your workbook and open page number 33. Students, take out your workbook and open page number 33. As you can see, there are many shapes here. There are many shapes here. Count with me, how many shapes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 shapes here. And look at first shape. This is the shape of triangle. Which shape is this? This is the shape of triangle. And you will color the triangle with red color. Now next shape. The next shape is square. This next shape is square. We will color the square with blue color. Now next shape. Next shape is circle. This is a circle. Which shape is this? This is a circle. And we will color the circle with green color. And the last shape is star. Which shape is this? This is a star. And we will color the star with orange color. Good students. Now look at the picture. Look at the picture. This is a picture of fish. This is a picture of fish. Now we will color the triangles. First of all, we will color the triangles. And you know that we will color the triangle with red color. Color the triangle with red color like this. Very good. Similarly, color other triangles. Don't get out of sight. Yes, very good. Now we will color the square, and we will color the square with blue color like this. Similarly, other square color with blue color. Now we will color the circle. Now we will color the circles, and we will use circle. We will use color green in the circles like this. Very good. Very good. Yes. Now the next shape is star. The next shape is star. Now we will color the star with which color? Orange color. Color the star with orange color like this. Similarly, color other stars. Similarly, color other stars with orange color. Now, tell me how many shapes, students. Tell me how many shapes are there. First of all, we will count the shapes. First of all, count triangle. We will count the shape triangle. Count with me. How many triangles are there? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 triangles. There are 6 triangles. Now write 6 number in the given block like this. Okay. Now we will count the squares. We will count the squares. How many squares are there? Count with me. 1, 2. How many squares are there? There are 2 squares. Now we will write number 2 in the given block like this. Now we will count circles. Now we will count circles with green color. Yes, green circles. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 circles. Now write number 4 in the given block like this. Yes, the last shape is star. The last shape is star. Now we will count stars. Yes, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. How many stars are there? There are 5 stars. Now we will write number 5 in the given block. Like this. Very good students. Now turn to next. Open page number 10. Open page number 10. And the topic is count and write. The topic is count and write. As you can see here, there are different objects here. Look at first row. Everyone look at first row. Which picture is this? Tell me, which picture is this? Yes, this is cattle. This is a picture of cattle. And count with me, how many cattle are there? One. Yes, just one cattle. Now we will write number 1 in the given block. Like this. Good. Now look at second row. Which picture is this? Yes, this is a picture of ducks. This is a picture of ducks. And how many ducks are there? Count with me. 1, 2. Again, 1, 2. How many ducks are there? There are 2 ducks. There are 2 ducks. Now we will write number 2 in the given block. Number 2. Yes. Now, look at third row. Which picture is this? Yes, this is a picture of cats. This is a picture of cats. And how many cats are there? Count with me. 1, 2, and 3. How many cats are there? There are 3 cats. There are 3 cats. Now write number 3 in the given block. Yes, like this. Now next row. This is a picture of candies. Which picture is this? This is a picture of candies. Do you like candies? Yes, very good. I'm also like candies. Okay. Now count these candies with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 candies. How many candies? There are 4 candies. Now write number 4 in the given block. Like this. Very good. Very good. Okay. Now look at next row. Which picture is this? This is a picture of stars. This is a picture of stars. And how many stars are there? Count with me. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 stars here. Now we will write number 5 in the given block. Like this. Very good students. Now the last row. Look at the last row. And this row is full of balls. Yes. Look at there. Which picture is this? This is a picture of balls. This is a picture of balls. And count with me. How many balls are there? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. These are 6 balls. Now we will write number 6 in the given block. Like this. Now turn to next. Yes. Do work on page number 26 and 37. Yes. Turn to next. Open page number 18. Now open page number 18. And topic is count, circle, and write the numbers in given blocks. As you can see here, how many boxes are there? There are 4 boxes here. There are 4 boxes here. Look at first box. Yes, which picture is this? This is a picture of fish. This is a picture of fish. And count with me, how many fish are there? How many fish are there? There are, okay, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 fish. there are four fish. Now look at the first number. Look at first number. Is it number four? Yes, it is number four. Now circle the number four like this. And now we will write number four in the given block. Very good. Now look at next box. Which picture is this? Yes, this is a picture of teddy bears. This is a picture of teddy bears. Now count with me. How many teddy bears are there? Count with me. One, two. Yes, there are two teddy bears here. There are two teddy bears here. Now look at first number. Yes. Is it number two? No. Next, is it number two? Yes, it is number two. It is number two. Now circle the number two and write it in the given block. Good, very good students. Come to next box. Yes, which picture is this? This is a picture of balls. This is a picture of balls. And count with me, how many balls are there? One, two, three. There are three balls. There are three balls. Now look at first number. Which number is this? This is number two. Is it number three? No. It is number two. Next number, four. Is it number three? No, no, no. It is number four. And next number, is it three? Yes, it is number three. Now circle this number and write this number in the given block. Now, this is last box. Which picture is this? This is a picture of flowers. This is a picture of flowers. And count with me. How many flowers are there? One, two, three, four, and five. How many flowers are there? There are five flowers. There are five flowers. And look at first number. Is it five? No. Next, is it five? Yes. Is it number five? Circle this number. Now write it number, write this number in the given block. Good. Very good, students. Turn to next. Okay. Do work on page number 22 and 32. Come to next. Yes. Open page number 27. Students, open page number 27. And the topic is right counting from 21 to 25. Right counting from 21 to 25. Look there. How many numbers are there? Look. How many numbers are there? Count with me. 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. There are five numbers here. 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. Now we will write these numbers in the given blocks. Yes. First of all, look. Which is the first number? The first number is 2121. Now we will write number 21, 2, 1, 21. And which number is next? Yes. What comes after 21? 2, 2, 22. Yes, right. Number 22. And what comes after 22? Yes, the number 23. 2, 3, 23. You will write the number 2 in the left block and number 3 in the right block with sequence. Very good. Now, after 23, we will write number, yes, 2, 4, 24. 2, 4, 24. And what comes after 24? Yes, 2, 5, 25. Right number, 2, 5, 25. Now, come to next. And open page number 28. Open page number 28. Similarly, we will write counting from 26 to 30. Now we will write counting 26 to 30. Yeah. How many numbers are there? There are five numbers here. There are five numbers here. 26, 27, 28, 29, and last number is 30. Now we will write these numbers in the given block. And the first number is 26, 26. 26, 26. Yes, we will write number 26. After 26, we will write 27. Now we will write after 27, 28, 28. And after 28, we will write the number 29, 29, 29. Yes, and after 29, what comes after? Yes, the last number is 30, 30. After 29, we will write number 30, 30. Come to next. Yes, similarly, to work on page number 30, 21 to 30. Yes, in this video, we have learned about shapes. In this video, we have learned about shapes. Then, count and write. At the end, we learned how to write numbers from 21 to 30 in sequence. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Maths workbook, do practice at home. Complete the work on page number 10, 18, 22, 26, 32, 33, and 37. Thank you for watching.